Idaho's game against Montana, scheduled for 7:30 p.m. on October 14th at the Kibbie Dome in Moscow, will be broadcasted on national TV, ESPN2. The matchup, also known as the Battle for the Little Brown Stein, is the first game on one of ESPN's main networks for the Vandals in 5 years. Idaho beat Montana on the road last year by a score of 30-23.